Firefighters in Humboldt County are investigating now after one hiker died after being swept into the Pacific Ocean and another hiker had to be rescued. And this happened Sunday afternoon on Black Sands Beach near the town of Shelter Cove. Shelter Cove firefighters successfully rescued one victim who was flown by helicopter to a hospital. The other hiker was found in waves that were 15 to 20 feet high and was pronounced dead at the scene. The Humboldt County Sheriff's Office is investigating.